Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Antioch Missionary Baptist Church Ministries. I'm your host, Tanya Culpepper, and I'm so delighted that you are here with us today. A special Antioch welcome to all our visitors. And if you're visiting with us for the first time, please remember to fill out your Let's Get Acquainted card in your welcome packet and drop it off in the offering basket or give it to one of your nearest ushers later in service. Thank you for joining us today. The Male Choir Ministry will be assisting the Intercessory Prayer Ministry on Wednesday, March the 20th in the main sanctuary at our Miami Gardens campus. The Voices of Antioch will be joining the Street Ministry to evangelize on Saturday, March the 23rd at 8:30 a.m. from our North Campus. Attention, all ladies, our women's prayer breakfast will be Sunday, May the 11th at 9 a.m. at the Don Shula Hotel with guest speaker, Pastor Sharon Riley. Midweek services continue every Wednesday at noon at our Miami Gardens campus with those good old hymns and, of course, a word from the Lord. Bible study continues on Wednesday at 7 p.m. at our Miami Gardens campus and on Thursday at 6:30 p.m. at our Fort Lauderdale campus under the theme, Building Stronger Relationships with God and with Others. Don't forget to check out our fasting site at antiochfast.com to help you along the journey with daily scriptures, restaurants, recipes, and more. And you can even check out our community page on Facebook where we can chat and motivate each other along the way. Attention all seniors, if you haven't already done so, you need to register for an opportunity to get your Medicare supplement plan. On Saturday, April the 6th, 2019, there will be two sessions at the Miramar Cultural Center, a morning session at 10 a.m. and an afternoon session at 2:30 p.m. featuring Ernestine Shepherd and The Persuasions, Rita Talbert, and our very own Pastor Jackson. So don't delay, call the number on the screen to RSVP today. There's more happening around Antioch. Let's take a look.
I was taught to stand tall and keep my head held high. We all need information. We all need knowledge. And more than that, wisdom. You are not meant to do this journey alone. If you want to be of service to others, you have to put yourself first. A better you is about putting yourself first.
Now it's your turn. A better tomorrow for a better you.
Antioch Missionary Baptist Church presents live in concert John P. Key. Tuesday, April 2nd, 7 p.m., $15 at Antioch Miami Gardens. One show, one night, John P. Key.
God will fight for you. All you got to do is close your mouth. Verse 13, verse 14, this is what Moses said. Fear not. Freeze. Focus. God's gonna fight. Fear not. Stand still. Freeze. Look and see the salvation of the Lord. That means focus. God's gonna fight. Fear not. Freeze. Focus. God's gonna fight. Fear not. Freeze. Focus. God's gonna fight. You losing your job? Fear not. Freeze. Focus. God's gonna fight. You tired of dealing with church folk? Fear not. Freeze. Focus. God's gonna fight. Your money got low? Fear not. Freeze. Who am I preaching to? Focus. God's gonna fight. And when you know God is gonna fight, you can go to sleep at night and say, God, since you up, I'm going to bed. And I'm gonna put all this in your hands. Anybody glad that you got a God who will fight for you? Every time you get out the bed, God is at the head of your bed fighting fighting off devils and demons, saying, you better not touch them today. That's my daughter laying down there. That's my son laying down there. And God will make sure every one of your steps are ordered by it.
Well, that's it for this week's announcements. Thank you for joining us today. And remember, we're building stronger relationships with God and with others. Have a blessed week, and we'll see you next Sunday.